we could fight.
We have, but not in the way he thinks.
No more sacrifices, swear.
I never wanted any of that. I just did not believe it was possible to defeat them. And now I see.
A ray of hope.
If this is real, no more sacrifices. You have my word.
This needs to be for something. Be sure of that.
I will come with you. I know the Gordi, and he respected me once. I will bear witness to what was done here today.
What are we going to do next, Senor? What? She will stop the slavers, but the signs are leading her down a different path. She won't have to fight them. Just show them how the world can change. No more giants. No more sacrifices. She has found out the secret. She has the key, but wisdom has a price. Remember, what happens when you face the void and human eyes look back? She can meet these eyes and take that burden, but it takes its toll.
This isn't the right way. I told you we need to head further inland.
Well, perhaps you're right. We need food and shelter. And there is a settlement nearby.
Bothervik.
Yes.
Are you mad? They will kill me on sight. They hate the Bjark. They've been pains in our asses since long before the fall.
And do you think you might have given them a cause to hate you? Don't worry, lad. I'll protect you.
Okay. O, niezłe widoki, naprawdę. Masz sobie syk. Syk.
This place where you belong.
The beauty of it.
No, ładnie wygląda, nie powiem.
shrink deep. Wander. Remember. The Skald's verse tells how Grettir made many enemies with his proud and overbearing nature. Always quick to anger, his strength and fighting prowess meant that even the most trivial of quarrels met a fatal end. The kinsmen of those he killed or maimed were angry, and because he was an outlaw, no one was allowed to help him.
No to jeszcze chyba dwa albo trzy tutemy nam zostały w sumie, nie?
The Björk to our door, Falkner. She knows them. How is this what you've been reduced to?
How does she know them?
Why does she hate them?
Let him go!
No.
Who is this woman?
Ostrid.
This is not what you think.
She will kill him. She will slit his throat.
What is it?
I know this is going to be hard to believe, but you have to listen. This woman here, Senua, she knows how to defeat the giants. All of us, we've seen it.
She has to trust us. Just make her trust us.
She will believe you.
Impossible. They can't be killed.
We thought so too, but we saw it. We saw it.
JJ.
We're on our way to Borkavirkinau to tell the Kodi to make
him
understand
that
we can fight back.
He's telling the truth.
I did not ask you right.
Shut your mouth.
I know you have no love for the Björk, but you can trust me.
Will she?
This is the turning point, Austinor. We can start over. Start to rebuild what we had.
Does she trust Falkner?
If this is true.
Yes.
She believes you. She wants to believe him. She's trying to understand.
If this is true. You, Senua, tell me now.
Look at her.
Say it is true.
She is exhausted. You can speak.
She wants to believe you.
Speak to her.
She wants to trust you.
Tell her the truth.
It is true.
She will believe us. She knows. She can see that we bring hope.
We do.
Okay. Prove it then. There's a giant here.
Another giant.
Another giant.
He roams the beaches and sinks our boats, cutting us off from the sea.
More death.
And we're close to running out of food.
More darkness.
We can help these people.
You can overcome it.
Kill it.
We need to get to Borgavik.
Please.
Remember, there are other people we must save.
I cannot let more of my people die.
It is hard people or the enslaved. Don't get distracted.
We should kill it. We've taken down one, but there is a whole land of them. We need the practice.
People will die if you help her. People will die if you don't.
There's no way you can win.
Please. Senua.
People will die if you stay here.
We are dying.
People will die if you don't. You have to help her.
Now it is time to lead, Senua. Now you have to choose.
You can feel it.
All right.
Hold on to her.
We will help.
Her people deserve hope too.
Harald,
she is
take them to the settlement and keep an eye on the Bjark.
We want to help her. Can't trust
Senua,
her.
Come with me.
Senua, mi się daje, że Senua jest... Jak to się nazywa? Celtyką? Chyba jakoś tak, nie?
Loneliest place she has found others. Lost in darkness, just like she was. Others who might look to her to lead them into the light. Can her shoulders bear this burden? She so learned to keep her guard up, can she ever let it down?
Why are you here?
I came as a slave.
Can you trust
taken
her?
By the Björk?
Yes.
You were taken by the Björk, and yet you come here with Þorgestur.
He wants to stop the giants too.
We want the same thing now. To stop the giants.
He doesn't trust him.
Be careful, Senua. The Björk can't be trusted. They demand food from us, and if we don't give it, they take us as sacrifice. Do you understand?
She knows what it's like to lose people. Just like you. Just like us. Senua, you can help her. You can. She wants to help. But can she?
No, dawaj, dawaj. Dawaj, dawaj. Normalnie pogoda jak w Polsce obecnie.
You hear that?
That's him.
That's him.
Can you hear him?
Sjávarris, the sea giant.
Do you see him? Where is he?
He brings the storms with him.
Cries born on the storm.
Where is he?
We haven't seen the sun in weeks. And with winter upon us, the storms will only get worse.
They are running out of time.
Come. Bardovik's just over there.
Follow her.
He is calling to us. He knows we are here.
My brothers used to come here to practice fighting. Sneak out. Follow them.
She's a fighter like you.
Learning by watching.
Like you.
They're dead now. All that's left.
Czyli wie co do strata.
She is alone like you.
Alone in the world. Who do you have?
No one.
You only have us.
She
What about your family? It's just me left.
Don't tell her.
What happened to them?
Don't tell her. You can't tell her.
Senua,
can't trust her.
She might understand.
She won't.
No one understands.
No one knows what it's like to be you.
Don't tell her about your mother.
She'll turn from you.
Turn from us.
What about your mother?
They always do.
My mother was a fighter. She never gave
up. A fighter like her.
Not even at the very end.
So strong.
She is not giving up.
My father. My father tried to protect her. But she refused to leave his side. I miss her. I miss all of them.
She loved them. She lost them.
No, to jest ten. Idziemy po niego, nie? Ale to Temik. O, a tak możemy? Gdzie tutaj jeszcze coś trzeba? Ciekawe, jest chociaż, czekajcie. Zakombinować. Jak tam nie tylko dzwoniłeś do Siory? Czy nie dzwoniłeś do Siory? Dwa znaki zostały.
The outlaw Grettir fled to the island of Drangi. His enemies knew he was there, but he was still so strong and fierce, nobody could shift him. Thorbjörn, first among his foe, sent his foster mother to see Grettir. She was a Saethkona, and very wily. She enchanted a tree branch and sent it to wash up on Drangi. Grettir tried to cut it up for firewood, but his axe flew back and struck him in the leg. The wound blackened and festered, and Grettir feared his time was close.
Okay. No, to też czujesz, jak pokonamy tego tutaj olbrzyma, to ciąg dalszy nastąpi. Hellblade 3. Takie mam wrażenie głupie, że to jeszcze nie będzie koniec. Ale no, zobaczymy.
We used to have an easier passage up, but we don't have the tools to make repairs. Can you climb this?
They built this.
Yes.
They made a place to live.
Stood up lines like it's nothing.
You must follow.
She knows this place so well.
She understands it. She loves this place.
Even now.
Even after all of that.
She leads the people here.
Why does she?
Why does she feel responsible?
It's not a choice.
Your father, was he the leader here? Yes. He was the best of men.
A leader like your father?
No, a leader like you.
Not like your father.
He was just, generous and kind. Too kind.
Too kind? What does she mean?
He trusted the wrong person. And he was betrayed.
A traitor?
Who?
Tried to follow in his footsteps.
She wants to keep her people safe.
She has to.
But it's hard.
She has to carry on for her father. What about you, Senua?
Sometimes it's best not to follow too closely. What do you mean?
Tell her you can trust her.
My father was a leader too, but not like yours.
Not like yours, a monster.
You can lift your burden if you tell her.
Something is wrong.
Not right.
Whoa. O nie, ten ognisty tutaj przylazł. Wstawaj.
We are strong.
She knows.
We can fight. You cannot trust her.
Trust. Dobra. Zobaczmy sobie na wieżę. Co my tutaj mamy, co tutaj zobaczymy? Jest jakiś ruch nawet. Jeszcze dawno słońce nie widzieli, a tutaj świeci słońce. Kłamstwa. Lies. Okej, tu jeszcze tak nie rozwiązaliśmy, ciekawe. Nie wiem jak to zrobić na razie, ale dobra. O! Aaa, to pyta malowidła, okej.
She needs to know more. You can only kill her if you find out. She is finding a way through, finding a path. Find another way to see.
There's got to be another way.
Keep looking. It hovers in the air, waiting for you to find. Can you see it? She did it.
You did it. You found the path.
The meaning is here.
Yes. Tak jest. Chwila przerwy i zaraz do was wracam. Dobra. Być. Warietę trzeba było włączyć. Trochę za duszno. Trzeba się trochę wychillować. Wentylatorkiem.
Chauvinacy was born of this place. We saw it. Seek us again and we will show you. If you can find it, look for us by the sea.
By the sea. The truth. And the truth. Tu nie ma, dobra. Jajajajajaj.